like a secret prayer whispered in the night. Hear familiar strains calling from the past. Hopes of ancient prophets now are bright, as their words once sealed are revealed at last. Crying from the dust, you hear it, the sound of voices very near. Crying from the dust in spirit, more perceived by heart than another testament of Christ comes a work both marvelous and great, springing forth in plain and precious light. Let the voices shout, this message cannot wait. Crying from the dust, they reach us. Voices from the past come through. Crying from the dust, they teach us that the sacred book is true. From Nephi and his father and beloved Benjamin, Mosiah, Alma, and Abinadi, from God's own son, from Mormon and Moroni, all their voices testify. Crying from the dust, you hear it, the sound of voices very near. Crying from the dust in spirit, by heart than ear. Crying from the dust, they reach us. Voices from the past come through. Crying from the dust, they teach us that the Book of Mormon